Non-commercial project Parade of the English Bulldogs 2017. Task: event for fans of breed the English Bulldog. In St. Petersburg, there aren't a lot of cheerful events where dogs and family people, children can communicate to animals close, bravely and in an easy, informal format. Many children in St. Petersburg dream of a dog, and the English Bulldogs, these prudish but good-natured dogs, perfectly are suitable for the cool climate. There was a wish to depart from standard dog exhibitions, where the genetics, growth in withers, tail length, etc. dogs is estimated, but not her charm and ability to act on public communication with children. Plus, there was an idea to add purely British color to a holiday, to emphasize charisma of this breed. Idea: for these reasons has been chosen the fan event. The parade included a fashion show of dogs in suits. The suit could be as well at the owner. The uniform parade of all participants of an event on the central city street. The concert program about to cover as compositions of the Beatles. Bright photo zones in British style. Tea pauses and certificates on mini golf. English language courses and writing as gifts for participants. Not a narrow subject for dog lovers, but interesting gifts for all who love the English subject. Solution: we have chosen the Malaya Konyushennaya Street overlooking Kazan Cathedral. Pluses: the downtown, a large number of the viewers and passersby, tourists, people, participants, media with pleasure have arrived. Excellent panoramic views of Kazan Cathedral. It was succeeded to prove to the city that this project will be interesting to citizens, and we were included into the Book Avenues project, which is already agreed by the city. With the scene and the musical equipment, wasn't necessary to pay for anything. Economy about 300 to 400,000 rubles. Later we have learned that it is one of the most difficult questions in such historical city as ours to coordinate an action with animals in the downtown. Except economy on rent of the platform, the musical equipment, creation of a scene and gifts sponsors, it was succeeded to attract 12 volunteers, free handlers, the people answering for safe for the dog's surrounding behavior, 3 veterinarians working at the platform, 3 photographers. Also, 3 British photo zones, 3-meter big band against the background of a wooden wall of the English office, a zone of wedding registration for dogs, and also a huge chair in color of the British flag. The streets established on the avenue most through passage have been free of charge created. Results: 3,000 visitors of the parade in rotation, 104 registered bulldogs, 87 participants who have taken part in a fashion show, 12 attracted partner sponsors, 35 publications in media, among which there is a newspaper, the Subway SPB, audience of 712,400 people, Business St. Petersburg, circulation 17,500 copies, St. Petersburg TV channel, about 1.8 million subscribers, Life 78, Kuda Go, daily visit 150,000 people, the blog Fiesta, 680,000 subscribers, Fontanka, 1 million viewings a day.